Finally, yes. When we start talking about snow up north, we know that this is our time.
It's to shine.
That's right. This is why we live here. Finally, we're getting some cool, dry air. It's been a gorgeous morning so far. The clouds are building in at Daytona Beach, and we have seen quite a few clouds along the coast so far today. That will continue. Those really gusty northeast winds are bringing in the moisture off the ocean. So we'll see some clouds at the beaches, and then the farther inland you are, the more sunshine you will have. Temperatures are climbing. We are in the lower 80s right now, at least in most spots anyway. It is 81 at the Villages in Sanford, 82 in Orlando and Kissimmee, and Daytona Beach is at 79 degrees. Now check out our winds, sustained winds, 15 up to 20 miles per hour. So it is breezy today, and we will have some gusts even up to 25, maybe 28 miles per hour. And that's going to be the case again tomorrow too, by the way, these really breezy winds with this overall kind of gusty pattern. Here's the satellite. Look at the clouds rolling in, and even a few little showers showing up now, mainly off to the south. But don't be surprised if you're out and about driving today, especially close to the East Coast, along the Turnpike, along I-95, if you don't have one of these brief little showers on your windshield. Not expecting much rain. In fact, I'm putting the chance at less than 20%, but still at least a low chance. And in fact, Futurecast picks up on that. You can see just a few tiny little dots of green here and there showing up through the afternoon into the evening, although mainly it's just clouds that we're dealing with as the rain falls apart as it moves into the drier air. Now we'll still climb today. Temperatures headed up a few more degrees, lower to middle 80s for our highs. Here is Sandy, by the way, which is a tropical storm that is expected to lift to the north today, tomorrow, and then once we get into Thursday and Friday, we'll be talking about Sandy moving up into the central Bahamas and kicking things up at our coast. Now, depending on exactly where the center of the storm tracks, we may get a little bit of the outer edges of rain of this, but it's really looking more and more like it's going to stay farther away from Florida, which of course would mean a drier pattern for us. Mostly sunny for the rest of the day today. We'll have some scattered clouds. It is a little breezy. Same deal tomorrow, although I am going to put in just a 20% chance of a brief little shower rolling in on those winds. Slight chance for rain again on Thursday. And then Saturday and Sunday, we may get a few showers, but if Sandy pulls farther away, we'll actually get some drier air that'll work into Florida.